Ramos's laptop was badly damaged, but NORAD made a big find.
Rourke?
He moves every 12 hours. But for the next 12, we know exactly where he'll be. A floating industrial complex out in the Gulf, occupied by the Federation. They call it the Freeport. NORAD made the find, and they want him alive. You're getting some salvaged birds to hunt with, and I'll be an inspector coordinating the multiple units.
Gonna be one hell of a hunt.
Big game, but you know what to do.
Ghost 2 is on the deck. Repeat, Ghost 2 is on the ground at moment.
Alpha 2-1, going into holding pattern.
Roger that. Continue scanning for targets.
Thank you.
outside your building. We're engaging. Danger close. Repeat, danger close.
Shut up!
Pirate, this is Ghost 6-3. Urgent secure. Moving to extraction point now.
Scarecrow, this is 6-1. We have him.
Roger that. Outlaw will bring you to the RV. We need to be mobile in 30 mics.
There are ancient tribes deep in the Amazon who have perfected the art of torture over hundreds of years. The Federation embraced this heritage, enhancing it with more sophisticated methods. They kept Rourke in a hole for months, feeding him food mixed with the poisons of exotic plants. As they broke down his body, they went to work on his mind. When his mind broke, they went to work on his soul. They rebuilt what was left, twisting him to their purposes. The process was excruciating and exacting. Rourke was their ghost now. The perfect weapon to use against us.
That's enough. What did they do to you?
Same thing you did. They set me free.
You taught me a long time ago. Ghosts don't break. Now, I'm gonna ask you one more
Everyone breaks, Elias. Why don't you ask your buddy Ajax? Well, he were still with us.
Grab his chair! Grab his chair! Bring that bastard over here!
So this is how it ends, Elias? You're gonna throw me out of this plane?
You're gonna tell me all about that deep side in San Diego.
What, you gonna drop me, Lieutenant? Again?
Answer me, Rourke.
You really think you're gonna break me, Elias? Bring it on! Come on, here I am!
Well, bring him to me. It's over, Rourke! We beat you!
You haven't beaten me, Elias. You just made my job a hell of a lot easier.
Get out of this, kid! Come find me! report in.
Hey, Tash. I'm with Merrick.
Good. Keegan's with me. Logan?
I saw him get snagged on some trees before we landed.
Quien no iba en él. Haga que sus hombres peinen sus sectores e informen de inmediato si ven algo.
Entiendo. Y están en eso.
Estaremos aquí todo el día. Estaremos aquí lo que haga falta. No me importa si debe registrar los restos usted mismo.
No, lo que digo es que él iba en el avión y ellos lo sacaron.
No quiere que... No importa. Lo que importa es encontrar lo que haya quedado entre los restos. Vivos o muertos.
Vamos a necesitar más hombres.
Fácil, más peinar los restos.
These guys are getting close. We're gonna have to engage.
Left side, left side! Merrick!
Hesh! Hesh!
Informa que ya rescataron a los sobrevivientes.
¿Cuántos hay?
Dos por ahora. Ya están en el punto de extracción.
Vázquez dijo que vio unos mercenarios en la zona 3. ¿Qué coño había en ese avión?
Los informes se contradicen.
Entren a la zona de extracción. La base está esperando confirmación del comandante.
Nice work. Kid's good, Elias.
Logan, I knew you'd find us. Good job, son.
Cash received. When this goes loud, stay low. Logan, do it.
You boys good to go? Mako's picking us up 2 clicks from here. What in hell is that? Either way, let's not make ourselves an easy target. We move quiet and quick, we'll make it home safe. Let's go!
Sounds like a chopper's up ahead of us. Here, these canyons aren't doing them any favors. Let's use it to our advantage then.
Stay still and let them pass. Don't move. Let's move before they head back this way.
Side looks clear.
All right, flank right. Stay low. Only engage if you're spotted. On my mark. Okay, go. Now. Overhead. Wait at the tree line. Let him pass.
Terrific. Quiet, keep low. Meet up at the ridge on the other side. Stay behind me. Single file. Stay low.
Actual, this is Ghost 6-3. We're at the river and...
Still in the shit. Holy shit. Is that nuclear?
got a missile in the air. Your boys coming or what?
On our way to you now, Mako. Sit tight.
Chopper's incoming!
Get down now.
We've been smacked! Run! Down that hill!
Able to say conclusively, the missile launched in the Yucatan did not hit the USA.
Where did it go?
That's exactly what I'm sending you boys to find out. The president has authorized Operation Clockwork, an assault on a Fed facility high in the Andes that could give us the answer. You will infiltrate the facility and gather any information you can on their missile program.
What about your old friend, Rourke? He won't stop coming for us.
Rourke will get his, but as of now, Clockwork is the priority.
Time.
22:35.
Move out. Kick. We've acquired enemy uniforms and are headed to the security checkpoint. We hit the checkpoint and get in position for them to turn in patrol. Checkpoints ahead.
You got 10 minutes to acquire transport and be inside Blackbird before we cut the power.
Copy. There it is. Hold your fire. Count 8 at the checkpoint. And the guard on the tower makes 9. Take him out first. Right side tower.
Down.
We've got 3 on the command tower to the left. Let's drop them together. Keegan, right. I got left. Logan, take the middle. Splash 3. Take out the rest. Everyone pick a target. Go. Nice job. Let's move. Logan, left side, covering Keegan. And clear that body, I can see it from here. Hesh, in the back, covering me. Kick, Redbird is secure. Where's the patrol?
They passed the outer perimeter, headed your way. Right on schedule. Patrol inbound.
Showtime.
These uniforms better work.
Let the BTR pass.
Algo okay in Fort Mark?
Logan, you've got the driver.
Nada. Pase autorizado. ¿Dónde está Luis? Creía que...
Identificación.
Move in.
No hay problema.
Clean and load. We need to be green in 30. Bag. Everyone in. Let's go. Inside, keep your spacing and minimize shots after the blackout. Hesh should be ready to hook into their system when we get to security.
Roger.
Scarecrow, we're at the clubhouse. We've secured a vehicle and are moving to Blackbird.
Copy actual. Blackbird is quiet. You are go for insertion and data retrieval.
Copy. Entering Blackbird.
I'm patched in. Once the power's on, we'll have their eyes and ears. Running static test pattern now. And confirm signal.
Check. Movement ahead.
Clear.
Kick, we're in the green zone. Prepping Victor now.
Check. 30 seconds until power is restored.
Hydraulic seal needs to go.
Drill here. There's a back trip plate, so don't drill too far. Shell's down. Setting charge. Moving to number two.
40 seconds.
There's your spot. Hydraulic seals are down. Explosive armed.
Ignite thermite.
Back up, back up!
Blow it!
Doors open! ETA to the nest, 4 minutes! Contact, 20 meters! Weapons free!
Eyes and ears are online. Patch you in. Boss, you got a mess of men your way.
Keep an eye on the labs!
Switching to south corridor. Gango's converging on your position.
Exiting the tree. Taking the high road to the nest.
I'm seeing minimal activity on the high road. You're off the radar for now.
Watch those corners!
In the rotunda. Take it slow.
González?
Oh, el Capitán González. Ya viene hacia aquí.
The nest, prepping for transfer. Everyone drop the bags off on the command platform. Drop your bag on the table over here. Hesh, get started on this computer bank.
I'll need 2 minutes 30 to complete the download.
Roger that. We'll cover you. Follow us down the main ramp. You got about 30 seconds to get these defenses set up. Hester, find the data on the rocket.
Yeah, it's all here. Specs, design, implementation.
Down the main ramp!
check. Good work, boy.
We're hearing chatter on the emergency frequencies. Not long before they're on to you.
Time check, 2356.
Check.
You're going out the same way we came in. Keep your weapons low but ready. Time to blend in. Leg, help him. Limp. Don't shoot unless you want to fight your way out of here. Here we go.
No dispare!
Estamos heridos!
Tenemos acceso siete acorralados en el laboratorio. Necesitamos más hombres!
Queremos. Vamos, vamos a moverse,
sí, señor.
They've got the drill. They're starting to round up their own guys.
We can see that.
I suggest you start moving a little quicker.
Debemos asegurar el perímetro.
Venga aquí, amigo.
Just lost our eyes. They have a plan.
Enseguida la atiende un médico.
Gracias.
Pick up the pace.
Vayan al garaje y ayuden a asegurar las otras.
Lo único que sé es que ellos estaban en el paso. Se fue la luz y empezaron.
Hurry up and get in. Wait for my signal before engaging.
Merrick, the data we just grabbed contains kill estimates.
Kill estimates?
For cities all over the U.S. Toledo. Lexington, Chicago.
Kick, Rexing at the base now. Good luck, guys. Keep it tight. X will be here in 2 minutes.
They're stopping vehicles. Keep to the script. Stop and be ready.
Alto!
¿Qué pasa ahí? El mando nos asignó al perímetro.
Estamos verificando identificaciones.
No tenemos tiempo para esto.
Hey, paren el motor. Quítense las máscaras. Quítense las máscaras, los cuatro.
Shoot the ice!
interceptor on board.
Did the data give us anything?
Yes. We believe the Federation missile program is being developed in a factory near the port of Rio.
That coastline's locked down by the Fed's Third Fleet.
That's why we're headed south. To make a diversionary attack on their Atlas platform in the heart of the Drake Passage.
That's pretty far behind the line. What's the advantage of taking it now?
The Atlas provides enough fuel to keep the Fed running for years. And I don't want you to take the Atlas. I want you to sink it.
We're in position.
Likewise.
Eyes coming up.
Last patrol's inbound.
Copy. Is that all of them?
Roger. It's a full house. See you topside.
Logan, pull the cam. Let's go. Charges are set and everyone's home. Let's introduce ourselves. On you. Drop him.
Tanks and get topside!